I'd like to thank Dr. Cason for being here also, Superintendent of the Valdosta City School System, and all of our elected officials for coming out this morning and supporting this effort. I do realize that a lot of you have to go to work, but it's important that we have one of our board members that want to come out and say a few words about saving our school system.